I'm not gonna make it. Can you do something for me? Can you give this to my family? I didn't have a will, so I wrote it on the back of this. My last will and testament. You're witness to it.
All right.
God bless you, mate. If they're still alive, they're at the church. I was holding off these things so they could get away.
Thank you.
look, shall we?
Stay away from the police station. You know him.
Here. We are taking it over.
made it. I knew Mother Helen would send someone. Now that these devils are gone, we can take care of the water. We'll go with Frank to start the pumps. But in the meantime, we could use more help. Looks like the equipment is basically okay. Power's okay. Pumps working. Filters, I just worry about pressure. It's too low. It looks like we have some open fire hydrants. Yeah, 5 of them.
Okay.
We have to stop that leak. If we want tap water, we need to close those 5 hydrants.
No worries.
Let me tell you where they are, approximately. There's a car in the loading area under the crane. Use it to get to the hydrants. We have to stop that leak.
Can you check the dead in the pumping station and make sure none of them are dangerous? If they are, then you must send them straight to hell.
I'll do my best.
Good. There are many tools in the workshop that y'all can use for this purpose.
Damage.
Thank you.